Class, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and taking good care of yourself. Today we are going to do the word problem of subtraction. ठीक है? We are going to do the page number 61. हम word problems करेंगे. We already done the sums of subtraction. हमने subtraction के sums कर लिए हैं. Today we are doing the questions. First of all, first question is there are 9 eggs in a basket. 6 eggs are broken. How many eggs are not broken? Okay, first of all, understand the question, what they are asking. वो क्या कह रहे हैं question में, ठीक है? वो कह रहे हैं, there are 9 eggs in a basket. कि 9 eggs हैं basket में, 6 are broken. 6 जो है ना egg, वो क्या हो गए, टूट गए हैं, ठीक है? How many eggs are not broken? कितने eggs नहीं टूटे, ठीक है? Broken नहीं हुए. First of all, you write the answer. Number of eggs in a basket, कितने numbers of eggs in a basket? 9 हैं. Number of broken eggs is equal to minus 6. Number of unbroken eggs is 3. ठीक है? You also draw the lines over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, how many eggs are broken? It is 6. You can... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 lines are the takeaway. So, how many lines are left? 1, 2, 3. So, the answer is 3. Your next question is, there are 34 beads in a thread. 21 beads were lost. How many beads were left? ठीक है? कि एक bead है हमारे पास, उसमें मोती लगे हुए हैं, 34 उसमें मोती हैं, ठीक है? 21 beads were lost. ठीक है? वो गुम हो गए हैं. 21 beads जो हैं, मोती हैं वो क्या हो गए हैं, गुम हो गए हैं. कितने बीड्स रह गए हैं? सो द आंसर इज टोटल नंबर ऑफ बीड्स इज 34. टोटल नंबर ऑफ बीड्स लॉस्ट इज 21. सो व्हाट इज द आंसर? यू कैन डू द फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू कैन डू द वन साइड यू विल ड्रॉ द फोर लाइंस. 1, 2, 3, 4. सो हाउ मेनी लाइंस वी आर गोइंग टू सब्ट्रैक्ट? इट्स 1. सो हाउ मेनी लाइंस आर लेफ्ट? 1, 2, 3. द आंसर इज 3. The next one is 3 minus 2. 1, 2, 3. So, how many lines we are going to take away? 1, 2. So, one line is left. So, the answer is 13. Okay? This is the question. You can do it by like this. Okay. Now, do the sums. There are 8 slices of pizza. Ali ate 3 slices. How many slices were left? Okay? अब आपने खुद करने की कोशिश करनी है. मैंने आपको समझा दिया है कि आपने क्या करना है. what you will do first. Number of pizza slices is, how many number of pizza slices? 8. You can write the 8 over here. Number of slices Ali ate. How many slices Ali ate? 3. You will write the number 3 on here. Okay, how many slices were left? So the answer is, you will draw the 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 3, you can doing the subtraction to take away 3 lines from the 8. 1, 2, 3. So, how many lines are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, the answer is 5. You can do like this. You will do the question number 2 and question number 3 by yourself. Okay? आपने खुद करना है एंड डू दीज 3 क्वेश्चन ऑन योर नोटबुक. ठीक है? आपने ये 3 क्वेश्चन अपनी मैथ्स की नीट कॉपीज पे भी लिखने हैं. ओके क्लास, थैंक यू.